Annoys me they should escape as night. I was a prisoner during the last war. I escaped during the day.
Oh, we never escape during the day. It's too dangerous.
October 10th. Oldenhausen turned up with a bottle of gin. Gave me his address in Bavaria and also some books and a packet of razor blades. He's a strange fella.
And there's nothing more to do. I get straight back.
Padre Dan McGann wants to come with me.
Good idea. The job here as doctors is very nearly over. Perhaps we all ought to think about what we're going to do next.
Any ideas?
What we might hide up somewhere.
Somewhere?
Somewhere in the warm. In the barracks, maybe. Hide up, wait for the Second Army to break through.
It could be weeks. Months, even.
That's a chance I'll take. October 12th. Distinct signs of tightening up on us. Another check this morning finds three more missing. How very odd. Patients 98, staff 137. I feel this may be the final entry in the diary, as I'm sure the next train to POW camps in Germany will be the last.
Chance. Up there. Go on, have a look. It's access for the water pipes. They run along the back, can you see? It's a bit small. It's big enough. Marvelous. I could stay up there for 2 or 3 weeks. There's room enough for two.
Look, it's all right with you. I think I'd rather go straight back. Perhaps tonight.
Why not? How will you go?
Through the wire, by the old watchtower. And I'll walk at night, rest up during the day, and then swim across the Rhine to the other side the following night.
Just like that.
That should hold.
When do you want them, sir?
As soon as possible, Finnegan. Thank you, Finnegan.
Three loaves, one bottle of eggnog, 5 bottles of water, Dutch Red Cross parcel, flask of brandy, salt, 6 blankets, matches and candles, bucket. Who is it?
Harlow, sir.
Just a minute, Padre.
There's a message from the general, sir. Oh.
Morning.
Morning, sir.
Morning, Klenik.
The general says you are to move at once. The train goes in 1 hour.
But that is impossible.
I'm sorry, but you'll have to leave here in 30 minutes.
I see.
I'll leave all the arrangements to you.
Look here, Finnegan. I'm going to get out of this. I'm going to hide up there until you and the rest have gone.
Up there, sir?
Yes, up there. Put that down towards the door. You're going to help me.
Sir? Been up there before, haven't you?
Yes. I thought I'd fix that.
Well. You, Be careful, sir.
All right. Hold that board.
Sir. Careful, sir.
Right. Pass me those things up, please, Finnegan.
What sort of things do you want, sir?
Use your head, man.
Sir. Here's a bedroll, sir.
Bedroll.
And a couple of shirts, sir.
Good.
Rather you than me, sir. How long are you going to be there? Battle dress. And haversack, sir.
Oh, yes, I'll need that. Thank you. Now then, Finnegan. Mm-hmm. Follow that. How does that look, Finnegan?
That looks fine, sir. Great. Do you want me to shut the cupboard door, sir?
Yes, please, Finnegan.
Sir.
Cheerio, Finnegan. Good luck.
Good luck to you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.